car is lucky to be alive after their vehicle was impaled by a guardrail. Take a look at these pictures. This happened this morning on East Valley Road, just a little ways south of Highway 111 in Sequatchie County. Dunlap Fire Department was called to help assist the Tennessee Highway Patrol and the Sequatchie County Sheriff's Department to remove the guardrail. Police say if the guardrail had entered just a few inches more toward the driver, this could have been a much different outcome. Fortunately, the driver's injuries were not that bad. Crews were able to cut the guardrail and have the car towed. No word yet on exactly how this happened.